So we're halfway through the fellowship, and we at Valera Health are landing two new clients. The biggest news, though, is that we're doing this pivot to provide clinical services. So this would mean, in addition to the technology platform, we would hire our own psychiatrists and our own care managers and our own psychologists. We're raising another $5 million right now to build out these clinical services, and the mentors through the Blavatnik Fellowship have been super helpful to connect us with potential investors. Our mission is to reinvent how mental health care is delivered for millions of Americans. That's always at the end as a carrot that's attracting us to put in more time, put in more effort, put in less sleep.